I just hit the record button and let's see what this game will get us. Will I get a Vic? Hey, when you gonna switch the flow? I thought you never asked. What will I get? Let's see. Let's land at my favorite spot, which is the archer. Where is he? Okay. I saw you, buddy. I saw you. Come on. the bathroom. Probably a bottom there. Jesus! Why can't I win a fight, man? Come on! 38th place. I'm so bad at this. I noticed that this guy was easier than most of the players, because most of them are sweats and tryhards, and I tried to get the high ground, but apparently even with the high ground I lost, so I don't know. I like the game, I like the mechanics, I don't like the players. If Epic just put 99 bots against me without nothing, I would just do it. Me against 99 bots. Nothing to complain, always winning, always happy, no problems. Let's Lighthouse. Loki's Lighthouse. It used to be one of my favorite spots to land. But now it has a boss, the Googimot game. It's here. The Googimon NPC. You have to kill it. Or kill him. And yeah. This is not one of my favorite land spots. What do you have for me? Nothing. Nice. Nothing that I'm interested in. Nice. Legendary chest. I wanted the shotgun. Thank you. Jesus, the circle is so far away. Loki's Lighthouse, that's the name of the POV. POV? POI. Point of interest, yeah, POI. POV is point of view. Straight to make a quest. Amazing, try hard skin. How much to upgrade? 300. Nope. Shark has bolted. But it's not for me. We lost the shark. Nope. It's still coming after me. I hope that's a lot. It was a bot. I think I saw another legendary chest. Yep. Rocket, okay. This might get interesting. I'm not the biggest fans of Rocket, but... was a bot. looking for the NPC. It's Sunny. Come here, Sunny. Okay. 100 for a purple bomb. That's good. This might be good if I hit my shots. Almost nothing. Not easy to kill, but just not sweat. But hey, I got 3 kills. Usually I don't have this much kills. Let's just change to Storm. Although this season we don't have that much of fire. That much of fire problems like we did in the Primal season. Unfortunately, I don't have a sniper. That guy might be a problem, but I don't have a sniper, so I cannot protect him. I hate those things. Can you leave the man alone, please? Eventually we're gonna have a UFO in the final fight, so I don't know if we have to destroy it right now. Really, man? It's not over? He's still in the UFO. I'm gonna try to run him down. Please stop spamming the UFO. It's really, really annoying. Hold on, you hear a truck? What the heck is this guy doing? Healing? Really? There's no one here, buddy. Leave the place, come on. I gotta go, man, because I'm just... Oh, tempting, but I don't think so. I mean, forgot to reload the rocket launcher. Yep, I'm gonna die. I knew it. I never win shotgun fights, that's my problem. Ah, I guess that's it. I had the rocket launcher, but it was too close. And this only makes me hate the real gun mode. It's cool to use it if you have it, but it's just annoying when other people use it. Same thing with the UFOs, but I don't really like to use the UFOs. So yeah, I guess that's it.